It's funny. Sometimes you travel all the way around the world and you meet somebody that you already know. That's what happened when we visited Castle Beynac.
And Mr. restored the castle with the historic monument. In 1944, it was classed historic monument in Paris. And other the restoration, 2016.
Yes? I am Inspector Clouseau. This is Madame Clouseau.
This river, in the Middle Age, it's the border between French here to the right side, we are in the Guyenne, and to the left side is the Aquitaine. And the Aquitaine is the property of the Queen of France, Aliénor. You know Aliénor of Aquitaine? She was the king, the queen.
Yeah. There was some question as to whether the beggar or his minky was breaking the law.
Minky?
What?
You said minky.
That is correct, yes. Chimpanzee minky. So I left them both off with a warning.
With Louis VII, the king of France, and they go with the second crusade. When they come back from this crusade, she divorced with Louis VII because she gave only two daughters, no boys. And if you have no boys, it's not a good woman. And in 1143, they are King and Queen of England. And now it was English country. And during 300 years, three centuries, we are the opposite from the Aquitaine English country and the castle of Castelnau. You saw the second castle. Mm. It was built in the 13th century. It was during a long time the enemies. We are in French, they are in English. But we are very far, approximately 1 kilometer.
Ah, thank you. Yes, that's split-second timing, when instinct tells you that...
The wave of assassination. An opposition spokesman has categorically denied that...
Oh, I'm sorry, my darling.
It's all right, my darling.
Excuse me.
See anything down there, Jeannie?
What sort of stupid question is that? Are you blind? Yes.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Look at the roof of the latrine here.
It is against the law.
They were in the trap because, look at
it.
You have two military positions for the earth.
We must find that woman.
What's the name of this castle?
Beynac. B-E-Y-N-A-C.
Beynac. Sounds like a town in New Jersey.
Okay, if you say so.
Don't try to be funny with me.
I've had enough!